Navy blue and army gray meet at the 50th anniversary of the traditional contest. And here's one of the great plays of the game. Hatch fades for a forward. Blackman intercepts for Navy, and the hefty tackle is on his way, but he fumbles, and Army recovers. Navy's ball, and Clark pounds the line with Mazur and Mesro right after him. Clark again. He fades and lets go to Malcolm. That clinches the day for the Navy, 14-0. And are the Middies happy?